Andrew McCart, IFL TV, in association with MTK Global. I'm here in Liverpool ahead of MTK Friday Fight Night. With me, I've got John Quigley. John, how you feeling?
Good. Excited, ready to go. Looking forward to getting back in there and putting the show on.
I mean, this is your second fight in 2019. I mean, yeah. 2018 you had one fight, 2017 you had one fight, so are you happy just to at least keep busy?
Well, yeah, we're going in the right direction. It's only a couple of weeks ago since I fought, so to be fighting again so recently is what I've needed for a long time. I just want to keep the ball rolling, keep the weight coming back down, and just getting active and stepping up and getting back in the mix for titles.
You said this in the press conference, I hope you don't mind me bringing it up, but you said that beginning of 2019 you were up at over 14 stone, you were suffering maybe from a little bit of depression. You said, I don't know if you've got a touch on that, just explain how you've got the weight loss down and get back in the ring.
I blew up to near 14 stone. Bear in mind, when I fight, my title weight is 9 stone 4. So 14 stone, I was a mess, a fat mess. Mentally, I was a mess as well, if I'm being honest. I would have been in a good place, and I just had to snap myself out of it. I've got two young kids who obviously my baby, so I've got to look after them. So dragged myself up, got myself back in the gym, and just done it slowly, just kept chipping away at the weight and the gym, get my fitness, and just I've got myself back in a position now where I'm feeling good. I've changed my outlook on everything, where everything was negative and everyone was against me. I'm positive, I've got a positive outlook on everything now, and I'm just getting back active, and that's the most important thing for me. I'm back in the gym and I'm back doing what I'm good at, and I mean, my last fight, people could see I was nowhere near me natural fighting weight. I was still fat, but I was a hell of a lot better than what I was. And this fight, you're going to see a difference again. I'm not going to be ripped, but I'm going to be in a lot better shape than what I was last time. And then that's how I'm going to do it. Break it down like that. And then until I'm back at 9 stone 4. And
Wait, the last fight was up at welterweight?
I think it was welterweight or super welterweight.
Right.
That's
Lee Eaton's weight.
Yeah, well, he's all muscle though, isn't he?
That is
possible.
No,
yeah.
It was 10, 11
or something. Yeah.
Above
what were you? Yeah, but for me personally, I was still a fat mess. I was just seeing myself as a fat. But
have you got a six pack now?
No, but I'm getting there.
Honestly, that's an honest answer. That's all I can ask for.
Not yet, but we're getting there. I mean, if you took a picture of me, I could Photoshop it and we could work a six pack out, but
well,
no.
Do it for me as well and then we'll post it on Instagram.
Yeah, I'm getting there, but. Yeah, we're going in the right direction. I think it's good.
Well, this is your second fight in a month, is it?
A couple of weeks. Not long at all.
Looking at the tail end of this year, how many more fights would you like to have? I mean, say this is the end of 2019. You like to be maybe in 2019 4-5-0.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, listen, I need another fight, and then I'll fight anyone, anywhere. Anyone knows me. I've never dodged a fight in my life. And the big fights is where the titles is, and that's where I want to be, and that's where I believe I belong, in big fights. So once I get down to my super featherweight, anyone wants it, let's go.
Yeah, it takes the division. I mean, you fought John O'Carroll. There's some cracking world champions out there.
Yeah.
It's a tasty division to be in.
It's a great division to be in. There's a lot of tough fights in the division. But I want to be up there and having it with the best and seeing where I stand in that lot.
And obviously, Isaac touched on it, your amateur career. Do you think that will stand you in good stead going forward now? You're long out your amateur career now. What, you fought 15-2,
16-2, something like that. I am, but it's all experience. It's all gets. It's all back. It's there, isn't it? So I just want to get active and fight. I want to be in good fights, and I want to do myself some justice, because I don't think up to now I've done myself any real justice, because people have seen glimpses of what I can do and they say I'm good, but if that's just scratching the surface of what I can do, and with activity you'll see what I can do. So it's just a matter of now MTK get me out again, so I can't, you know what I mean, that's what can you ask more for that. So just get me off, get me active, and we'll see what's happening.
You've got a big smile on your face. I'm going to ask you, obviously, Friday Fight Night, MTK, it's on ESPN, live on IFL TV as well. So what can the fans expect from you then? What kind of performance can we expect?
A good performance, a better performance than last time. I'm looking to put a show on. I'm feeling fit, I'm feeling strong, and I'm ready to go.
Hey John, won't keep you much longer. I mean, you've been waiting patiently. I didn't know you were hiding in the corner there. I didn't know you were there.
Yeah,
so
don't worry.
I do apologise.
It's all right. Don't worry.
Thanks for this 5L TV.
No, thank
I'll see you tomorrow at the weigh-in and Friday fight night.
Yeah,
thanks
nice
so much,
one,
John.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice one.